in the boys' pole vault. That successful clearance by Oleg Zernikel of Germany. First time at 4m80 moves him into joint leader in that competition.